A very good morning to all my lovely children. Welcome to Academia Ambala. I hope you all are fine at your place. Children, today we will learn the concept of finding objects equal to fractions. For this, first we will learn how to find 1/2. Children, as you see, here are 4 mangoes. These mangoes are divided equally between 2 sisters. Each sister gets 1/2 of the total. So how many does each of them get? Each sister gets how many mangoes? We will find this. As we know from the concept of fraction, 1/2 means 1 by 2. So we can write it as 1 by 2 or 4. Children, as you see here, 1 is the numerator here, 2 is the denominator. Of means multiply and 4 is a whole number. There is no denominator. When there is no denominator, we will write here 1 as the denominator. So we can write it as 1 by 2 multiply 4 by 1. Now multiply numerator by numerator and denominator by denominator. When we multiply numerator by numerator, we will get 1 multiply 4 is equal to 4. And when we multiply denominator by denominator, we will get 2 multiply 1 is equal to 2. We will get 4 divided by 2. As we know, when we divide it by 4 by 2, we will get answer 2. So each sister gets how many mangoes? 2 mangoes. In the same way, we will learn how to find 1/3. Children, here are 12 balls. These balls are divided into 3 equal parts. Each part represents 1 by 3. How many balls are in each part? Each part has how many balls? We can write 1 by 3rd as 1 by 3 of how many balls? 12 balls. Look here. 12 is a whole number. There is no denominator. We will write denominator 1 here. So we can write it as 1 by 3 of means multiply 12 by 1. Now again, multiply numerator by numerator and denominator by denominator. We will get 1 multiply 12 is equal to 12. When we multiply denominator by denominator, we will get 3 multiply 1 is equal to 3. We will get 12 divided by 3. When we divide 12 by 3, we will get 4. That means how many balls in each part? We will have 4 balls in each part. Similarly, children, we will learn how to find 3/4. As you see, here are 8 flowers. And Sheena wants to use 3/4 of the flowers for making a bunch. She divides the flowers into 4 equal parts and then takes 3 parts. We can write it as 3/4 of 8. Here again, of means multiply and 8 is a whole number. There is no denominator. We will write 1 as a denominator here. We will write it as 3/4 multiply 8 by 1. Now, multiply numerator by numerator and denominator by denominator. When we multiply numerator by numerator, we will get 3 multiply 8 equal to 24. And when we multiply denominator by denominator, we will get 4 multiply 1 equal to 4. When we divide 24 by 4, we will get answer 6. That means Sheena will take 6 flowers to make a bunch. Now children, come to exercise 8.2. In exercise 8.2, in question number 4, we have a question, find. In A part, 1 by 2 of 18. Here 1 is a numerator, 2 is a denominator. Of means multiply, 18 is a whole number. We will write denominator as a 1. Now multiply numerator by numerator and denominator by denominator. When we multiply numerator by numerator, we will get 1 multiply 18 equal to 18. And when we multiply 2 by 1, we will get 2. Now divide 18 by 2, we will get answer 9. Now in question number B, 1 by 5 of 15. Here 1 is a numerator and 5 is a denominator. Of means multiply. 15 is again a whole number. There is no denominator. We will write 1 as a denominator. Now multiply numerator by numerator and denominator by denominator. 1 multiply 15 equal to 15. 5 multiply 1 equal to 5. Now divide 15 by 5. We will get answer 3. Children, I hope you understood the topic well. Have a nice day. Thank you.